bus. The party bus is rolling. But we have a little situation. Kim, show what the little situation is up there in the front.
All right, here comes the little situation. We're in the middle of nowhere, Arkansas, with next to no gas. That's like right on E. The struggle is real here in the party bus. Look at that. Here we go. We're struggling.
Yeah, we're just gonna roll on and keep on rolling.
I'm sorry, you guys. I'll take blame for that.
And hopefully not have to push anything.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh.
So, I don't know.
Hopefully we get within half a mile of a gas station so we can just walk there and get gas and be about our business.
Yeah.
So I'm not about to push this thing nowhere.
Look at all that greenery. You see that? Just wonderful.
All this wilderness.
Out in the wilderness.
Speaking of greenery.
Well,
Could you look up the nearest gas station?
I don't really know what we're trying to look up gas stations, GPS. I don't know what's going on. I mean, I just got in the car. That's really what happened. Just got in the car. But in case you didn't know, we're going to Oklahoma City. Yes, on an adventure that's already started on E.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's how life goes sometimes. Sometimes you gotta start from the bottom, even when you have nothing left. I mean. That's the way to go, right?
Yeah.
That's what I do. That's probably why I burn out so much.
We'll be rolling on fumes here in a second.
Oh, look at that big old truck.
Seriously, we gotta find a gas station.
We're on a bridge.
Oh, there's got this.
Oh, look. Let's see the sign. Look at the sign. Look what the sign. Oh, yeah. All that. Struggle's real. In this car. Yes, struggle in the CRV. Yes. Yes, it is. Okay. We'll update you later. You see us on Facebook or Twitter with pictures. You'll know why. Peace out.
This is real. Like, look. This just got serious. Like,
this got super serious.
This got serious real quick.
Look at this.
Like, what are you filming? My wrist?
Your little wristband.
Oh, my wristband. Like, thank you.
We're official.
Yes. Tickets, wristbands, wonderful person in the front seat right here. Yes, it's happening right now.
What song should I sing? What song?
Ooh, girl.
I gotta get rid of this cough soon, though.
Yeah, we got to work on that.
Oh, girl, I need to get that checked. How about a little, Mary Had a Little Lamb?
Girl, shut that up.
Mary had a little lamp, which is light as snow.
Everywhere that Mary waits, life is sure to go.
Doing the most.
Had a little lamb. Girl, I need to get that fan out. Start.
Mary.
And I folks like going to church.
Snow.
Oh man. Let's get some
You know that if I ever make it anywhere, that's gonna be broadcasted everywhere.
That is fine.
That's fine with me. So we're sitting out here on a road with that thing. No one knows what that is. I'm not really planning on finding out, but it could be a dead bird.
Marshmallow.
It could be a burnt marshmallow. It could be a number of things. Drugs. I guess we'll find out later. But anyway, it's what time is it?
You know.
It's
10 till 5.
10 till 5 in the morning.
Are you ready, Oklahoma City?
With the Bears, we're doing the most.
AKA Bobby and Nicole Parker, thank you for taking us in.
Yes,
and thank you for making us food.
Ryan Seacrest is right there.
Ryan freaking Seacrest.
How excited are you right now?
I can't even
explain. On a scale of like 1 to crap my pants.
1 to crap my pants. That's how excited I am.
She's the entire
scale.
Don't
show my mom this.
Don't show my mom. Scale.
I've already pooped twice at a porta potty.
Yeah, a porta potty.
The struggle's real.
The struggle is real. Yeah. So here we are. Here's the scenery.
I'm not really here right now.
Until Monday.
Like it's American Idol.
Hey, okay. American Idol.
It's about to get
real serious. I still don't know exactly what I'm singing, but I guess we'll figure that out.
Yeah, there's like a gazillion people here.
Gazillion. I feel like a hippie right now.
I feel like I
don't know.
You got this, girl.
Stop freaking out.
Warm up.
Yes.
So darling,
stand.
Okay.
You got this.
Okay.
My bad.
I would like everybody to put this stuff down. Put your release forms down. We'll take care of those.
I'm not being rude.
I need to give Ashley those before y'all go.
What?
We go our separate ways.
Give me what?
We're at B. All right, there are enough people. If you don't have any idea, please clear the floor. Please clear the floor. American Idol people, please clear the floor or stand behind the gym. Kathleen, Bo, Katie, clear the floor if you're not going to be out here. Clear the floor.
So, I'm going to show you a little piece of tape here. Every single person that you see in this video that I'm going to roll started in the exact same spot where you are starting today. It could be you.
Once again, we don't know where Ashley is.
She had a tank on. Had a tank.
She's doing the most.
You guys! But, alive.
So, tell them what's going on right now.
Well, the process has started.
The process of it is broken.
I do need to blur my nerves. I'm having issues right now.
So you have like these lines, and each person has, there's like four people in each line. They come up to these little tables, and these people, I'm not quite sure what they are. I think he said they're producers or something for American Idol. They say yes or no, and they get a little golden ticket, and they go through this little winner's circle thing. And if they don't, then they are immediately exited out the building to the intersection of Reno and Robinson, right out there. After they go to the winner's circle, like this guy right here, he's about to. He's got a little ball.
We're watching other people audition. Sometimes it's intimidating, sometimes it's extremely hilarious.
11.
She got the golden ticket.
If I get golden ticket, do you want to take a picture?
Ashley's section is about to be called so she can go and audition.
You need to take all your
take everything.
Everything. The papers in your purse.
Yeah, everything. Else.
Okay.
We'll see you down here.
We'll see you.
We'll meet you at this door.
We'll meet you at the winner's circle.
That's all I need right here?
Yeah, that's all you need.
The papers?
The papers and your purse.
What papers?
And your ticket.
Where's my ticket?
Can you get down here?
Where's your ticket?
Right here.
Okay. Release form
and your ticket.
The only release forms I need, right?
And your little store thing.
What forms does he have?
And what's your store? Release, what's your store,
so
and your
you're
ticket.
You're going to have your ticket in your left hand. Your release forms are going to be unfolded in your right hand. You take off the top.
Is that good?
I got this.
You got this.
And
you
even
got
if
this,
I
girl.
Don't got it, what's gonna happen? It's gonna happen. I got a mad girl.
You guys understand? So this row, go ahead and please stand up.
Woo!
You got it. You
good
can
luck.
Do it.
Good luck, man.
Good luck.
And here goes Ashley.
About to make history here, guys.
Second row.
Come on.
Yes! We love you!
About to get real!
We love you!
Woo! You got this, girl? You got this?
Smile! You too!
Release form, right hand, unfolded.
There she goes, guys.
Ticket, left hand.
Little Ashley.
My little baby's
all grown up.
We love
you!
You
guys survived. You guys made it. Huh? You guys made it?
Ashley's at number 12. There she is.
It's getting real,
it's
y'all.
It's getting real.
Oh my gosh, my baby is up there.
Lanisha is crazy right now.
Do what?
Are y'all looking?
Where's Dread
yeah.
Boy?
Yeah. He went down here somewhere.
Oh my god.
Dread
It's about to get real, y'all.
Look where we at, y'all.
We parked.
Yes.
About to go up inside. Get this registration.
Not long I've been waiting to do this all my life.
Oh, really?
Oh. Actually, just until Monday. I actually forgot about the auditions until I came back from camp on Monday, 2 days ago, and I thought, oh, I should probably do that.
And then she asked us, me and Lanisha.
Like yesterday,
if we could go along.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
You guys are great.
We try.
Okay, let me put this
right. I don't know if I can do this alone. Oh, after all our sweet love has flown, I've been a running, I've been skipping like a stone, and I don't know if I can do this alone. When I met her, she was standing by a door. I ain't never seen a light like that before. Now she's left me for something more sure, and I don't know if I